You said your name was Jacinto, right?
Yes.
What's the story behind your car?
About 4 years ago, when I graduated high school, my dad was going to buy me a car, so we were looking for something on Craigslist, and my dad showed me this one, and as soon as I saw it, it caught my eye.
What type of car is it?
This is a 2004 Mitsubishi Lancer Rally Arc.
What is the top speed?
Top speed for this car reaches around 300 horsepower.
That much?
Yes, sir.
What have you done or added to this car?
Nothing much, just a NOS, twin turbo, and an exhaust.
What got you into these type of cars?
Nothing really got me into it. It's just I wanted to make something my own that not much people don't have. So yeah.
Okay. Why streetcar?
It just kind of happened. I didn't want to. I don't know.
What do you like about the car culture?
What I like about the car culture is that we all get along. No one really beefs or anything. We all get along, we admire each other's cars, and yeah.
What's your favorite type of car?
Looking at it right now.
What's your dream car? Like, what car have you always dreamed of having?
This one right here. Nah, but my dream car would probably be a Maserati, something like that, GTR.
Has cars or the car culture taught you anything about life?
It hasn't really taught me. It's just I've learned from it how you just gotta embrace it, you know, and live on life, cruise down the streets without any worries. It helps you out a lot.
How old were you when you first drove a car?
I was around 16.
Was the car automatic, stick?
It was automatic, yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, thank you. What type of car do you have?
It's Roadster Classic 1972.
What is the top speed?
About 400.
400 horsepower. What have you done to your car?
I'm painting inside, painting here, and the new engines.
Okay, how old were you when you first drove a car?
Around 7 years.
Why classic cars?
Because my dad had classic cars.
Okay, thank you.
The boys were in the back and the girls were in the middle seat on the deck.